is attempting to become only the third player to defeat Nadal in his last 149 matches on this particular surface.
Championship point.
himself, Nadal. Just enough spin on the ball to get it lower than the height of the net. Nadal's extremely uncomfortable for Federer. He's done it. And he did it with fine fashion. Tactically spot on throughout the course of the afternoon. But that held up. He used the forehand well. Crucially served so effectively that Nadal wasn't able to break serve once in the entire match. The 15th Masters Series Shield for Federer, defeating Nadal in straight sets, 6-4, 6-4.